You know, we were talking about traveling across the country. I think the next piece of travel I have to do is, let's see, September 25 and 26, when we'll be at the New Jersey State Fair with Bobby Vinton and a show. But for about 38 days in a row, days and nights, I introduced our guest of the day on stage, and I don't mean to disparage anybody else who was with us, but this was the only act I never missed because she has the most fantastic voice I have ever heard, and I think that's pretty safe. I have ever heard. A great artist, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Brenda Holloway. Things to my spine that shouldn't be done. Now, I you know, get shivers when you sing. Now, you are a professional musician. You studied music.
Yes.
Was it of any value in what you do now in popular music? A lot of people take popular music very lightly and don't think very highly of it. What was your formal education and how did it play off in this field?
Well, it helped me because, let me see. Well, study habits, you know, and getting down to business. In school, I took choir, and it helps a lot because you know how to breathe, and the teachers are on you. The scales are goofy and silly, but they really help.
I know it's kind of dull sometimes when you have to practice, and you stand in the shower and make queer noises yelling up and down, but it pays off in the end. How long have you been singing?
Oh, for a long time, all the time.
Did you finish your high school education?
Yes, I did. I had a semester of college, too. I want to go back.
Good. I'm delighted. You became of age since I last saw you. Last time she was here, she was, I think, 17. You are now 18, obviously.
Right.
Did you do anything special on your birthday?
I was on your tour.
That's right. You were in Allentown, Pennsylvania. I forgot.
Right.
What is your greatest ambition? I asked John Andrea, who is a young man who wants to be an actor. What do you want to do eventually with your life?
Well, eventually, I think I want to become a record producer, produce records.
For other people?
Right.
What is the secret of making a hit record? Do you know yet?
Well, I think you should just have a good record, a different record, different sound.
A And if you feel it in your heart, you think other people will like it?
I think I'm a pretty good judge.
You haven't done too badly so far. Miss Brenda, there is an autograph table awaiting you and some friends who'd like to meet you. I would ask one favor, good people, if you'll sit tight for a second and don't race over there because I don't want to get her trampled on the way. We'll see you at the autograph table, all right? Thank you. Miss Brenda Holloway. Oh, please don't forget, if you'd like one of the Beatles souvenirs, we can't guarantee to send everybody one, but I think we have eight altogether, and we'll have a...